Good morning, children. Welcome to our EVS class. And today's topic is types of roofs. Children, we live in a house, and each and every house has a roof. So I will be showing you today different types of roofs. So the first roof is called flat or plain roof. Houses that are constructed in plain or dry areas have flat surface or plain surface. In some areas where there is heavy rainfall, people construct sloping or slanting roofs. This is called sloping, or we can say slanting. Why they construct this type of houses? Because in those areas it is heavy rainfall. So when the rain falls, easily the water can slant or slope from this roof. And children, the third type of roof is arched roof, and it is also called dome shape roof. Generally, people construct this type of roofs in polar regions. This type of houses are called igloos, and they are made up of snow blocks. So children, now you must have understood about different types of houses and different types of roofs. So we live in a house because it protects us from weather, insects, yes or no? So we should remember one thing, that we should regularly keep our surroundings and home clean, and we should throw garbages in dustbin. And also you should remember, after eating your food, we should clean our utensils so that we can avoid cockroaches and flies. And lastly children, to keep our surroundings neat and clean, we should grow plants. Thank you.